When we move into the discover phase, the word says it all, it's about finding out. It's about finding out what's going on. It's about finding out what people are doing, what's working, what's not working. But it's finding out not just about kind of the business stuff, but actually finding out about the individual. And a good business development person will be curious not just about the business, but about the people. It's a very important part of how we connect and discover.